Tonight on UATV, a full recap on the UA secret show turned Syrian solidarity.
And a vocal epidemic could be hurting your vocal cords. We'll have the details. UATV News starts right now.
Live from the University of Arkansas, this is UATV News at 9.
Welcome to this Thursday night edition of UATV. I'm Danny Hinkle.
And I'm Veronica Calhoun. Thank you for joining us tonight.
After a massive following on Twitter and a promise to university students of a secret concert featuring a big-name celebrity, those students were left confused.
Students were told if they followed the U of A secret show account on Twitter, they would get hints of a concert held on campus. Instead, it turned out to be a Syrian protest.
University officials commented on the account, saying it was not associated with the university. We were right on the scene and got some reactions from students who believed in the Twitter account.
Good night, and this kind of secret show or whatever kind of ruined it for everybody. So
it's really good that it was fake, because it just shows how much we care about the not important things in life.
I think it brought a lot of people here, and they got to see these guys, and they got to learn about organ donating and all of this stuff. And I think that was like a really positive thing. Like, I think everything that came out of it was positive.
The Twitter account has changed its name from UA Secret Show to Syrian Solidarity.
And we'll keep you posted if there are any new developments in this story.